Oh, hi, we're reading Alcatraz Does My Laundry, or My Shirts.
Yeah. I'm Mikey.
I'm Daniel.
So, we have a prediction for what's going to happen in the book. So, we haven't read it yet, but we're just going to make a prediction of what's going to happen.
My prediction is maybe he goes to, a jail, because Al Capone's a criminal, I think, right? And then, so, I wonder if he goes to jail and Al Capone is there, because, looking at the cover, it kind of looks like old-fashioned, maybe, a little bit, and there's a picture of Alcatraz, which is a jail.
Yeah.
So I wonder if he goes to jail there and, he meets Al Capone or something.
I wonder if he does that, but I'm just thinking that he also might be an adult or, a kid, so, maybe his dad... Maybe, his dad's, a guard there, so, he has to stay there with his dad.
Yeah.
Or, he's a guard there himself, and, he has to, watch Al Capone.
Yeah.
When he's there.
Yeah, that's a possibility, too. Or it could be, I don't know, maybe he just, got stuck there, because it's an island, so maybe he got, lost there or something, I don't know, that's just a possibility, probably not.
It kind of seems hard to get lost, because I watched a Mythbusters on, how to escape this place, there's, sharks all around the island and stuff, so I'm just thinking, it would kind of be hard to get lost at that island.
Yeah, that's true, and also you would see, the giant island with, a bunch of buildings on it.
Yeah.
So you'd know that it wasn't where you were trying to go.
Even if he was a kid or adult, he probably would know that it's a jail.
If he saw probably all the prisons and all the people in the orange shirts and stuff. So,
do you have anything else?
No, I'm done.
I'm done. So that's the end of our video.
Thank you for watching.